stuck in these seats until then. We only paid about $26 for our seats. Flights to this area can be hundreds and hundreds of dollars, so we're saving quite a lot of money by doing this. We'll see if we can get some sleep tonight. I don't know. People's meals, and that wasn't very nice. So don't do that. Make sure you look first. I'm also one of the only foreigners on this train, so it's kind of obvious. And they're all just like, what is this guy doing on this train heading to the middle of nowhere? Once you close the doors, it's really quiet. But honestly, we just wanted to save some money. So these are going to run you about $70 when you're going from Shanghai to the other terminal. I found one where no one's sleeping. So let's take a look. You got all the way up here. And you got a second level here. You got the bottom level, my personal favorite, so you don't have to kick anyone in the head when you're on your way down to go to the bathroom. So that was a little bit awkward. I stumbled into a cabin where there were some curtains that I guess say you shouldn't disturb those people. Maybe you have to pay a little bit more for that kind of cabin. And then one of the ticket ladies started following me. So I just turned the camera off because maybe I'm not supposed to be filming. I don't know. But I just want to give you guys a good idea of what to expect. You know, we paid 189 RMB. For these tickets, as opposed to 1,400 for a flight, so that's literally 1/7, if my calculations are right, of what we would have paid for that. So, you know, we don't mind. We're just trying to save some money. Thank you. slept a wink. The landscape is slightly starting to look a little bit different. We've been passing swamps and fields and more fields and more fields and little houses and things like that. So it's strangely similar to when we're crossing Europe. But it looks like we're going to be in Zhangjiajie, where the Avatar Mountains are, in about an hour.